What I'm going to show today is how to tie a combi rig. My version of combi rig is made out of Seaguar fluorocarbon in 19 pound breaking strain. I've got here a size 4s quarter wide gape hook, and I shall be using 15 pound merley. Right, what I've done, I've just taken a short piece of merley about 8 inches and tied in a small loop which is going to be used for the hair. I shall just do a quick knot on this, just the knotless knot, leaving the hair about 1/2 inch to 3/4 inch. I'll just tie that round about 8 or 9 turns, pass that back through the eye, bit of saliva, pull it tight. So we've now got a short piece of merling attached to the hook. What I'm going to do now is tie in a knot which is going to leave a couple of loops for pass the fluorocarbon through. So I've passed it through once, twice, pass it through once more, three times through that loop, and then I just adjust to what length I want the length of line for the combi. So I want about an inch, so I'll just pull it slightly tight so it leaves a couple of loops like that. Can you see that? What I'm going to do is take some of the 19 pound fluorocarbon, take about 15 inches of that, and then I'll pass it through the first loop I've created, and then back through the second loop. Like so, and then I can pull that tight, and what I'm going to do now is a 5 grinner. That's with the fluorocarbon, so I'll just create a small loop and pass the line through there 5 times. 1, 2, 3, one more time, 4 knots should do it rather than the 5. Wet it and then just pull it slowly tight, a bit more saliva, and then just slide the fluorocarbon back up towards the other knot. Tighten everything up with all the bits of loose line, tighten them up, tighten them up. Get yourself a something to just pull on the hook, like so. Just make sure that top knot is really nice and taut. There you go, that won't go, that won't. It's really tight, that's a good leader knot. And I'm using that for my combi rig. I'll then trim off as close to the knot as possible. Okay, so there's the join, and then all I do then, I use mine on a quick release clip, so I just put a figure of 8 knot in. figure eight knot, slide it down. Again, just make sure everything's nice and tight. Trim that off. So, what we need on that, there's a small piece of tubing cut down. There's your combi rig. To make it charge it up a little bit. A little bit of lead putty can be put over the knot, like so, and a little bit more up the line. And the other knot. And there you go. And that is the combi rig. To go with that, I'll just put a boilie on and just show you. Here I've got a HG42 bottom bait for quality baits. Yeah, that's the full setup.